All right. I tracked the Echo to the sewers.
Governors must have needed Carrie's help in shutting down the underground linear transformer. Find the transformer and figure out a way to get it back online. If they killed the circuit, you'll have to reestablish it.
Got it. This must be what I'm looking for.
This guy's okay.
You've got to stop the Reapers. They're running around with some electrician, killing anyone they find.
The transformer's back on. Now what?
Restart the distribution substation by charging up the voltage regulator mounted to its foot. That should be enough to get the power back on.
I got into urban exploration about 4 years ago. Crawled all over this city. So I know these sewers like the back of my hand.
What are you doing here? Did they see you?
I need to turn on the substation.
Are you out of your damn mind? The Reapers will kill my wife. No one is getting in here.
Open the door.
Screw you! I've jammed this thing up tight. No one is getting in or out until she's safe.
Poor guy. Still thinks he's protecting Lene. Doesn't change the fact that I need to get in there. I can either fry him and open the door that way, or tell him that his wife is dead. See if that gets him to back off. Lene is dead. They shot her.
How do you know her name?
I know this is hard. I saw her body. There was nothing anyone could do.
I knew I shouldn't have trusted her. I'm so sorry, Lene.
Listen to me. I've seen what you can do. You have to kill them. All of them. Promise me.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Nice work. Looks like power is fully restored to North Beach. There are three more substations that are still offline, though. I'll mark them on your GPS as I find them.
You're on my last nerve, Bucko.
Large-scale relief efforts across Empire City continued as FEMA delivered several tons of food, medicine, and other essential supplies into Archer Square. Officials tell US TV that relief efforts will continue around the clock for the foreseeable future. Some observers are already comparing the scale of this operation to the Berlin airlift, which saved that city from communist aggression. Hope is on the way, Empire City.
Hey, Moya, I'm in position.
There should be a cell tower fairly close to you. Find it and recharge it.
Afraid I'm gonna bail on you?
Without that tower, you'll fall off the grid. I can't allow that.
Oh, hell. Vision is blurring.
Operating in the area.
Those guys will slaughter me. I can barely see, and charging up that tower drained me dry.
Stick to the high ground and avoid them. If you have to fight, look around for emergency generators. There are probably some scattered across the rooftops.
You're gonna get me killed.
Call me when you're in the sewer.
Oh, there's a generator around here.
Hey, man, everyone around here keeps carrying on about you delivering that bomb. Even George is running his mouth about it.
George? He's the one who called me. Said he's got a package burning up all over his desk and that I needed to beeline it. So I pick it up and take off.
Well, he claims that no one else can deliver it. That had to be you.
It was a terrible job in the first place. Pay sucked. And when I get there, someone calls and tells me to open the package. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in a crater.
Well, at least you got superpowers out of it. And don't worry about George and those other idiots. I'll cover for you, man. They're freaking gossip queens anyway.
Nice work, Cole.